Hi friends, in this video we'll check out how to remove cse.google malware permanently. cse.google is a malware, it's not a virus. So even if you have an original antivirus, it won't be able to scan this malware. So instead of trying many other techniques, this video will give you the perfect solution for this problem. Now let's check out. Hi friends, this virus infects all the browsers, whatever it may be, Chrome or Firefox and whatever it may be. When you search for a phrase in Google, it will take you to the Google custom search page, and that's what this malware causes. Now let's see. If you search for any phrase in Google, you'll be taken to cse.google.com page, and this is what the virus causes. Now let's check out the way to remove this virus, and this will keep you away from this malware temporarily. Let's look at the way. Go to settings and then show advanced settings. Then click on change proxy setting. Now click on LAN settings. Now you should untick the box which is use a proxy server for your LAN. When you do this, you'll be you'll get rid of this virus temporarily, but it won't remove this malware from your computer or PC. So let's check out the permanent way to remove it. Yes, it's fixed temporarily. And you can copy this link and paste in your browser and search for it. You'll be taken to this page. This malware bytes is a wonderful software. It removes all the malware and virus from your computer and PC. They are doing a great job in this field. So now click on free download, and now the download starts. Once the download is complete, you click on the install button. You'll get execution file like this. Click on that and the installation begins. Complete the installation process. Once you complete the installation process, you'll get a window like this, and this is the anti-malware software window. Now click on scan now. Now the scan begins. It takes a while to complete the scan, and it clears all the malware and virus from your computer or PC. Now wait for a while so that the scanning process completes. Once the scanning process is complete, click on remove virus so that all the malware and virus will be deleted from your computer or PC. Once you do that, you will be free from cse.google malware. Then click on finish. Now you again open your browser and go to settings. Show advanced settings, change proxy settings, LAN settings, and check whether this box is ticked or not. It's not ticked. So now you're free from cse.google malware. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, just click like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.